Hello, this is Sandra recording House of Fire 4 Sunflower patch playing with Jeremy. Welcome back to the game. So, last time I was trying to strengthen the country, increase the economy and everything, prepare for war and everything. And I'm doing very good so far because there are a lot of divisions here being researched, being recruited. And research is also doing fine. And the national focus is also doing good. So yeah, things are just great. Invite to faction, they will not accept. Ships. Can produce a battleship. Battle cruiser 1. First of all, I have to modify the radio. 25 speeds. So I could research this guy's human maintenance company too, that would bring some bonus. Yeah, let's do it actually. Maintenance company 2939. So modify government again, let's see how I could change the rule here. Service by requirement. This is gonna decrease the construction speed and everything, so it doesn't make any sense to do it. Oh, war economy. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Let's do this one here. Goods factory 15%, but military factory construction speed and other things. Go to war economy. Mm-hmm. as you can see, more factories are being here. However, I need more chromium blood. I don't have enough. Okay, let's increase the speed a little bit and let's have a new look at France. So yeah, they have even more units, more divisions. We still have 44, English we have 26, 60, France like 101, and they already have this jointed government. I'm not sure what that is, but whatever. Victors of the Great War, a critical population. Industrial efforts, too. That's actually perfect. Let's see where to now. So, air innovations, 2. Or army innovations, 2. Gainsmanship spirit, German air innovations, 2. Strategic air effort, battlefield, support, and whatever. Anti-Comintern Pact. War befriend Japan. German-Japanese diplomacy. Yeah, this one will befriend Japan, seems to be okay, so let's do it. I was looking at number of divisions. Poles also have a lot, which is good for them. And so it's not for which is neat. I think now I can invite Japanese defection. And I could add a new marine brigade to this division template, so let's do it right here. Maintenance company 15. That's right. Let's see what else could I add. Reckon company. Now that's cool. So let's save it. This is gonna cost a lot, I guess, or maybe not. Actually, not too much. Not that much. I do have a lot of motorized and support equipment. Is okay. Light tank is also enough. Anti-air and anti-tank also, but artillery is also okay. That's actually cool. Let's see. The port is a bit better, so it's expensive. The factory is here, also much, much better. Tank. creation being researched here as well. This belt will be constructed, will be built in 6 years, at least 6 years, because I don't have the resources from it. I guess that's why. And the carrier as well. And the good point is that I am going to be building carrier fiber carrier. Fighter, food, carrier, fighter, post-air support, and actually, this one with friendship is so much more actually 5% of the time. So I like it. So let's just do this one. Here it is. Now let's go to the Japan to see what they are actually doing. Start Lend-Lease, but I still cannot acquire an infection. Oh, that is difficult. What am I gonna do here? I'm gonna send them something, actually. I'm gonna start with Lend-Lease, that's for sure. First, this is gonna increase the relation a little bit. So, this is some inventory equipment, percent, 20%. Right. Also improve relations, but this is gonna cost me. I don't want to do that, not yet. Yeah, it's gonna be even less. It's still gonna be okay. So I still have enough motorizers. I can recruit another SS division, so let's do it. Motorized infantry, artillery, anti-tank also. But I will still recruit it. I'll still recruit the SS division and I'm gonna assign it to in the north here to Gudelia. Let's see how much this will cost and what will it cost. So infantry, some motorized, sure, and some I guess let's see the Marines. Let's train some more Marines though. I don't have a lot of infantry equipment. Thank you. I'll send them all to von Manstein. Japanese are not doing good at all. They have invaded right here, Chinese, but still, I think he is wrong. They didn't take Beijing front, but not yet. Maybe I could modify the Peace Act, maybe not. The question is, how shall I modify them? I don't have enough plans for myself or tanks. Perhaps send them some water arms to send them 10% production. I still cannot invite any fish. Although the war tension is huge. The Soviet Union sent 3 volunteers to China. I could also send some volunteers, but I don't want it. Depending on the war in China. German military mission has been present carrier, naval bomber. Yeah, some artillery. Let's send them some artillery though. Send 15% of monthly production. Just gonna help a little bit Japanese war effort. Just a little bit, not too much. So Marines and very soon I think I'm gonna be able to upgrade the Marines or to research the paratroopers. Maybe we'll see. I'm gonna definitely need more civilian factories, so let's build another one. Soft attack and artillery soft attack bonus, which is actually good. So that we have enough support equipment and a little bit more. So perhaps the next upgrade is that we need total empty tank. Fighter 1, deal 5, get 9, A, carrier fighter. I wonder what is doing my aircraft carrier. It's not done yet. It's going to take in 2 weeks. That's perfect. I'm not sure I have enough carrier fighters to have a bomber, so. It's carrier gas. Accept negative minus. They're not at war as recovering from civil war minus 70. That's why they're not accept. Good. Let's actually produce a new carrier here also in the Kriegsmarine. So let's see. Thank you. still have their places too. Let's see what will this gun bring. Also some bonuses. Oh, Anschluss. I can develop the Anschluss. Austria. Let's do it. Resource drain and factory repair speed. Actually, what I'm gonna need would be this one excavation too. This gun is gonna be very, very important. I have enough resources to build one. Yeah, because I'm deployed. I did not want to do a phone call, so it's bad. One more is going to take steel. It's going to build. Let's see. You have to take one. Production efficiency is very low, that's what I think.
Base machine tools 5%.
Yeah, so it's gonna get better now here. So fucking pathetic. And here they have no troops at all. They perhaps are these guys will go to already there. They focus most on artillery. I'm having some air experience, perhaps. What about tanks? So I have light tank, few, and heavy tank. I still need so much more. So I cannot do any upgrade or something like that now. And he's gonna need a more troops. I see that von Buschner is doing great here. I still have. There are actually a lot. Now I can do so many things, so let's just do one after the other. First of all, after Anschluss, Danzig gained by Deutschland, demand Slovenia. No, I think I'm just gonna take these things might be important, I guess. I'm gonna go with the Demenz Sudeten. It's gonna be for modified government. It's partisans. And I can produce more points of this. That would be more heavy attack, I guess, because just in case you report a problem. Oh, actually, this is a lot. This is a lot, and then this is great. Now let's increase the production of everything. I mean, especially of heavy tank here. Get another one. Motorized, maybe. What do we need? Perhaps fighter or something. Good, let's see. Carrier fighter.
Hurry up, we're waiting for you, men of the 9th and civilians too. Dispossessed, surrendering.
go right here and let's see which other mod is assigned. So after I choose, things are looking a little bit better.